This morning, a pedestrian was critically hurt in a hit-and-run accident in the Bronx. It happened just before midnight last night in the Morrisania section. The 29-year-old man was in a crosswalk at 169th Street and Morris Avenue when he was hit. The vehicle, a white Jeep Grand Cherokee, was found a few blocks away. The driver had fled. It's not clear if the vehicle had been stolen.